evening, TWF fans. Boy, do we have an exciting match for you tonight.
2-on-2 basketball finals.
No, Colonel, this is the TWF qualifiers.
That's not what I was referring to. Trashcan and I are on a basketball team, but we need to work on our vertical. Roll the clip! Come on, Trashcan! Horses can jump! Do not listen to what they say!
Oh, well, that certainly was interesting, Colonel, and best of luck to you and Trashcan. Now, onto the ring! Ladies and gentlemen, in this corner, he may be from the Stone Age, but his heart is made of anything but wrestling for the Mighty Dexteras, Gogachog! Reigning Royal Thumble Champion, Gogachog is here to...
Stop it, Dick! We are going over our game plan! Alright, Trashcan, remember, when the person has the ball, you crush them, then take the ball for yourself!
In this corner, wrestling for the evil Sinistras, his physical skills may not be max level, but his trash talk meters are all maxed out, Corbata! Corbata's one rude, crude video game dude, and Gogachog doesn't know what video games are, so this sure has to be interesting. Dexteras, Sinistras, thumbs up, throwdown!
Keep it clean, and lock him up!
4, 3, 2, 1, who'll be the strongest thumb? I'm down, B-A-A! Square circle, R1, ha-ha!
Gogachog is being clobbered by Corbata!
Why you say funny things? You try make Gogachog laugh? Gogachog not get your joke, friend?
First off, I'm not your friend, okay? Second, how's this supposed to make you laugh? Ha! Ha! Doesn't that hurt you? What?
Corbata's moves aren't hurting Gogachog in the slightest!
What are you talking about? This has to hurt! Get a load of this! And this! Ha ha! Yeah!
Gogachog think you funny here. Gogachog give you big friend hug. Ah!
And round one ends with a bone-crushing bear hug, given courtesy of Gogachog.
This is another thing we have to do on the court, Trashcan. Hug our opponents into submission!
Is that allowed?
When the ref isn't looking.
Gogachog wondering what you're doing.
I'm using my handheld game system. Hang on a minute. I've almost beat my high score.
What are you doing, Corbata? Get back to the fighting.
Yeah, 1 minute, Skull Man.
Gogachog wants to see this.
Hey, you give that back.
No, don't give it back. Do horrible things to it.
What are you talking about? How's that going to help us at all?
If this gets attacked, Corbata's going to go insane.
You give that back! I've got a lot of progress on there, unsaved!
Why would you go that far and not save your progress?
A true gamer doesn't have to save! Hey!
Oh, Gogachog liked the fun buttons. Oh, pretty lights.
You give that back! Right now!
Corbata's trying to strike Gogachog, but Gogachog's just too focused on the game to take the hit.
Finally, Gogachog and Colonel Cossack have something in common, aside from the smell.
This thing make noise at me, what that mean?
You got a game over? Now I have to start all over. Do you know what that just cost me?
This thing no good.
And Gogachog throws the game into the wall!
No! What have you done? What have you done?
Gogachog throws shiny pebble.
I can't believe Gogachog just did that, folks! Even a caveman should know that the one thing you should never do to a video game wizard is openly defile their game!
Like Colonel Cossack with his basketball game! If only Trashcan would keep up!
Colonel, I don't think horses can play basketball.
Well, then you clearly see Trashcan's lack of skills.
That handheld was expensive, and I had a lot of stuff in there, and you ruined it.
Gogachog, sorry, friend. Here, you have fish.
I don't care about a fish.
I can cook that up something nice.
No, don't you dare. We need to save that poor creature.
Who cares about that poor creature? I've been wronged, and I'm gonna get you back.
Ain't we gonna try to cheat or something?
No. I think he's got it well under control.
Indeed.
Time to send you down to the ground, cave boy.
Gogachog caveman.
Whatever. A, B, C, square circle. R1, R2, R1, R2 again. Up, down, B, A.
Baffling bolt. Gogachog has been struck by lightning. Corbata goes for the pin! This match is over! A true come-from-behind win for the evil Sinistras!
How's that, Mr. Royal Thumble Champion? You can't beat the Sinistras!
Hey, he's right. We're on a really bad losing streak and only three Dexteras can qualify for the quarterfinals. We need to pull out a win, and fast!
He's not kidding, folks!
And so does Colonel Cossack's basketball team! Quick, Crashcan! Off to the courts!
There he goes again!
All the target game over.